the Holly Cyclocross course is a mixture of pavement, sand, gravel road, sand, sand. And it's pretty tight and twisty. It's got some climbs, some off-camber portions, one set of barriers, and a small uphill dismount. My inspiration for building this course was to give Holly employees a chance to go out at lunchtime and ride and blow off some steam and exercise a few of the workday demons that crop up during the catalog season because it gets pretty hectic in the office. Features that stand out on the course are shipping pallets that we use as barriers and a lot of ankle-deep sand on the backside of the course. It's really fine and powdery and super hard to ride in. The people who ride this course are usually guys in the graphics department, a few guys in sales department, one or two guys in purchasing. And we hopefully might get some of the ladies in our accounting department out there on unicycles. The first official race went off without a hitch. We didn't have as many participants just because of doctor's appointments and various broken arms and legs. But I thought it went well. Josh won. Clayton came in a close second. Bloggy came in third, and Patrick came in a distant fourth. As far as future plans for the course, we're hopefully going to lengthen the backside and add seven more sets of barriers and some sort of fire pit or a bungee spike thing.